Let's send it over now to Alan Knuckman of Agora Financial for his weekly options alert. Alan, what's your trader talk today as you watch the price action in the stock market?
Hi, Angie. Same old, same old. The sell into strength strategy has been in action once again.
On to your trades in play. What are the updates?
Yeah, let's update where we are. November plays, we've got XLF, which is the ETF that tracks the financials. That and HPQ are back to about break even after a bit of a sell-off here in the stock market. The Merck is down right now, but we've got some time for something good to happen. But we took profits last week in both MU and FCX, so we got to our first 50% profit. We'll be looking for more. The December play, WB. WB made 6-month highs yesterday, so it's breaking out after this bottom range that we saw now taking off above 40. We're closing in on that 50% target number one, so let's see what can happen in the next few sessions.
This week, your WPI trade trigger is pointing to China. What's the breakdown on your option strategy?
Our trade trigger today is a China play. It's a winning way, something that we've made money on. We had two 50% gainers on this and two 100% gainers in just the last couple months. So we're back to JD.com, set up very nice technically, where it's backed off its highs and it was about 10% off that recent top. So we've got more upside, but we'll be again selling into strength as we've done many times before. Now this stock, JD.com, is up 150% off its lows. So it is a momentum mover and we've been able to make some money. The play here is a November 75 call. The in-the-money call, we've got about 3 weeks of time. Let's see if we can make another attack down those highs. And if that happens, the full V recovery target is about 100. And that would put this option deep, deep in the money.
In your final thoughts, Alan, what are your trading day takeaways?
All right, let's talk trading takeaways. This is an election edition special. We're going to talk about why we use options. Number one, limited risk. This is a sleep well strategy. So we have a quantified risk no matter what. So those are my favorite words in trading, limited risk. Number two, SP and BP. SP, well, it could be the S&P. The S&P is only 5% off its highs, even though the market's kind of stalled here recently. We were within 1% just 2 weeks ago. But more importantly, the SP stands for option staying power. You've got the ability to ride through the ups and downs. You've got time to let the markets figure themselves out. Let's see what happens here in the next coming weeks. Obviously, we have an event here that could add volatility, but again, volatility is opportunity. And BP stands for big payoffs. We're looking for just a modest move in the underlying stocks, and that gives us some big, big winners that we've seen week in and week out. Number three, real value. We use in-the-money options here that have intrinsic real value. The value is what they're in the money. That's real value that doesn't decay. So what we're looking for is to look for that position to go further in the money, and that increases our returns.
Thank you so much, Alan.
Thanks, Angie. Let's use price for profits, not prognostications or political punditry. Thank you, and vote.
Yeah, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.